Ever since we first saw You guys are fantastic. That'd be fun to be able to sing good, but we get to hear it. One more round of applause for our choir. Great job. That was just the warm-up. We're going to actually start the competition now. This year, we have seven contestants, or seven acts, and we're just going to get right to it because this is about them getting up here and the spotlight is on them. And we're going to start with Alexis Imus and Hope Savage with a guitar, and they're going to be singing Head Over Boots. Let's hear it for them.
Oh yeah, it's one or two. Check one, check two. Is it one? It's on one? It's two.
That's with the guitar, and this one is for you.
Shoot me.
You're the one I want, you're the one I need, baby. If I was a king, you would be my queen. You're the rock in my roll, you're good for my soul, it's true. I'm head over boots for you.
The way you sparkle like a diamond ring, maybe one day we can make it up. Test time and grow old together, rocking our chair to talk about the weather. Yeah, so bring it on in, flat angel kiss, put that feel good on my lips. Cause you're the one I want, you're the one I need, baby. If I was a king, you would be my queen. You're the rock in my world, you're good for my soul, it's true. I'm head over boots for you.
Spin you.
bar has been set high. That is amazing, and we're going to move on. Act number two now. Listen up and give it up for TJ Manus. Manus. TJ. It's already getting sticky, man. That's going to be interesting. Good stuff. Whatever. Mr. Manus, that was great. Our next act, and hey, everybody, after this one, we'll have our first intermission. But we have, with the ukulele, and I'm not even going to try to anticipate, but probably some more philosophy about love. I introduce to you Maisie Mitchell. Holy cow. I know this is Katie Duggar. Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Duggar.
Not starting till everyone's quiet.
Ooh.
All right. Wise men say that you fools think I'm gonna sing that song. All right. So love songs used to be extremely beautiful. You know, let us go then, you and I, when the sun is spread out across the sky like a patient etherized upon a table. T.S. Eliot, beautiful. Love songs today written by the true poets Ed Sheeran, Justin Bieber, Nick Jonas, and Robin Thicke. They just don't get the message across of what love is all about, you know? And I think I'm going to point out every single flaw that love has in this song. Thank you. I love your hair, I love your name, I love the way you say it. I love your heart and you're so smart because you gave away it. I love your sis, I love your dad, I love your mom. But more than all of that, I love the fact that you were dumb enough to not realize everything I've said has been said before in a thousand ways and a thousand songs, some with the same four chords. I promise every song you hear is gonna have the same chords. Oh girl, I hope you don't think that I'm rude when I tell you that I love you, boo, boo, boo. And I also hope you don't see through cleverly constructed ruse designed by a marketing team, cashing in on puberty and low self-esteem and girls' constant need to feel loved. America says we love a chorus, but don't get complicated and bore us. The meaning might be missing. We need to know the words after just one listen. So repeat stuff, 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 repeat stuff. What was I saying? I love my baby and you know I couldn't live without her. But now I need to make every girl think the song's about her, just to make sure they spread it like the plague. I describe my dream girl as really, really vague. Like, I love your hands cause your fingerprints are like no other. I like your eyes and their bluish, brownish, greenish color. I like it when you smile, that you smile wide. And I love that your torso has an arm on either side. If you're my agent, you're probably thinking, oh no, sound the alarms. You're not appealing to little girls who don't have arms. Sorry. Oh girl, I hope you don't think that I'm rude when I tell you that I love you, boo. I also hope you don't see through my cleverly constructed ruse designed by a marketing team, cashing in on puberty and low self-esteem and girls' constant need to feel loved. America says we love a chorus, but don't get complicated and bore us. The meaning might be missing. You need to know the words after just one listen. Do you know the words? That's not reassuring. Repeat stuff, 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 repeat stuff. You know the words now? Repeat stuff, repeat stuff. I'm asking you to participate. Ready? One, two, three, four. Repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff. I'm in magazines full of model teams so far above you. So read them and hate yourself. Then pay me to tell you I love you. I love you. And your parents will always come along. Cause they're little wise and loud. And how could love be? Stop thinking it's funny, but until then, I go repeat stuff.
Katie Duggar. Fantastic job. When you said that over and the repeat stuff, how many of you were hearing pizza, pizza, pizza? Repeat stuff makes a lot more sense. And who were you looking at when you whispered, "I love you"? Really? Powerful stuff. Hey, first three acts, brilliant, awesome, creative. Remember, you're going to stay seated, so don't think ahead of what I'm saying right here. We're going to have an opportunity to have refreshments, but they are being brought to you by beta people who are coming around. So get your dollar bills out, and here they go. They can call out, "Popcorn!" Sheridan, what do we have? Nice cold pop. All right. So that's coming around. We'll have a little intermission, then we'll hit it back up with the next crew in just a second. But we have an opportunity right now. You don't even have to get quiet for this. I'll just talk to myself. There is a lot of entertainment that's not necessarily talent connected, but it's still entertainment. Is Reese Burkeen here? Reese Burke. Hey, for the 18 that are watching, everybody give a hand for Reese Burkeen right here. There you go. How you doing, Reese? Say, how you doing, Reese?
Pretty good.
Hey, the most amazing thing about this, I promise you, unrehearsed, right? This is just improv. All right. Hey, listen, I've got a great knock-knock joke, okay? Obviously, got to have someone there with that, but it's going to be pretty good. You start out, okay?
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Wait a minute. I didn't know you really had one. Because you're going to say who's there, or I was going to say who, never mind. Okay, I'm going to just give it to you. You do this one, and then we'll come back to me. They're pretty impressed. Is anybody listening? It's just me and you, brother. Here we go.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
Why are you always crying?
All right, I've got some. All right, it gets better. Here we go. That's good, though. That's good. I've got to read mine. All right. I'll tell you, we're going to start with this. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why did he?
To get to the idiot's house. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
It's the chicken. I crossed the road. Okay. All right, here's another one. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting chicken.
Oh.
All right, go back. All right, here we go. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting chicken.
Interrupting.
You've got to hold it for this one. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting jellyfish. Hey, we got three people here that's laughed at everyone so far. I promise you, we're nearly done. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Europe.
Europe who?
No, Europe who? Come on! I'm not doing that other one. How much time we got? Are we about ready to roll? Okay. Hey, give it up for Reese Burkeen. Thankfully, he's not in the running for the $50. We've just been done already. Thanks, Reese. All right, we'll wrap up the first round of refreshments, or at least quietly be getting refreshments out. We're getting set up for our fourth act. Listen up, please. On the guitar and singing Strawberry Wine, we have Emily Boyd. Outstanding job. Our next contestant up is going to be accompanied by Mr. Dykus on the guitar. Next up, we have Maisie Mitchell for the first time up singing Hallelujah.
secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. Bible King composing, hallelujah. You needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. From your lips she drew the hallelujah.
It continues. Right now, we're going to have a second intermission. Beta people are making money selling stuff, so they'll be coming down the aisle. Please stay in your seats. Everybody, please stay in your seats. We have two more. Okay. And we do have someone else just very special and dear to us. Can't put it into words, but I don't know. She's just sitting in front of me, so I have to give a shout-out to Alicia Hornbuckle. Let's hear it for Alicia Hornbuckle. She did not request that, and her friends are terrible. Okay. We've got act number 6 up. And she's already got fans. Listen, as our youngest contestant, but maybe as much or more confident than anybody in this room, we have Breezy Joyner singing Titanium. Give it up for Breezy.
Shut it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You cut me down, but it's you who has further to fall. Ghost town and haunted love. Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. Shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Stone heart, machine gun, fire like the ones who run. Stone heart, I am bulletproof glass. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
Awesome job. Breezy, woo! Give it up. Woo! All right. We have our 7th. I'm not even going to introduce you. Jack Keller.
What's up, guys?
I love you.
be amazing.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time. So we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. You look like a movie, you sound like a song when we were young. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me you'd be here. I swear if you moved overseas, that's what you said when you left me. Used to look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time. So we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad. You still look like a movie, you sound like a song when we were young.
No words. All right, that wraps up the competition part. We have the seven performances. Our judges have their work cut out for them, and we'll give them some time to figure this one out. That's going to be tough. Who wants to sing? Yeah, right. Yeah, I want to sing too, but I'm not going to do that. All right. At this time, and we're fortunate, and we're doing good on time, we do have, I think, we have Michael Okuda. Are you here, Michael? You may recognize him from bringing home the money last year, but we have Michael again here, and if you would, just do your thing on the piano, sir. Give it up for Michael. So what, man? I can do that. That's amazing. Hey, that was Michael. Great job. And Julian Hackathorn accompanying on the chords and stuff. Fantastic work there. Saved it, Julian. Great. And now then, we've seen Mr. Dykus performing in the shadows. But this time he's just taking it on solo. Hooked on a Feeling by Mr. Mark Dykus.
Choir, come down.
You let me know everything's all right. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, taste stays on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for a another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl. I don't need no cure. I'll just stay a victim if I can for sure. All the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, love. You've turned me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. All the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. That you're in love with me. That you're in love with me.
Cafeteria, you're all invited. I am singing that song for my wife, but she doesn't know about it. So if you know my Nancy, don't say a word.
I guess it's been televised. All right, that was fantastic. And how many of you have Miss Herndon in class? Raise your hand. Okay. You may not have known this, but she can sing. Singing Crazy by Patsy Cline. This is Miss Jill Herndon.
that my love could hold you.
Awesome. All right. I'll tell you why she's teaching. There's not a more noble profession that reaches young lives is why she's doing that. She can sing, too. That's awesome. Hey, about 40 minutes ago, I was supposed to tell you to stop talking so much. All right? See, I'll make up for it right now. Destiny Hawes needs to... go to the front office. Destiny Hawes. She's not in trouble. Destiny Hawes, go to the front office. I've been told because of my masterful management of time, we are on time. And I have to draw this out just a little bit. I don't want to do that. We're going to honor everybody once again. I want to go through everyone and the people that performed today. All of them did a fantastic job. Behold the applause while I sat here and searched for my notes that I already put up. That I don't even have now. So much for the management. Okay. Yes, and just to go back again, started out, if you will remember, Alexis Imus and Hope Savage. Give it up for them. They did a fantastic job. That was head over boots. Then we had Mr. T.J. Manus come up and sing Sweet Miranda on the guitar. And then we had Katie Duggar. Now here's the test. What was the name of her song? It wasn't Pizza. Pita? Repeat stuff. I know. I know. She did a great job. We had Emily Boyd with Strawberry Wine and playing the guitar. Maisie Mitchell, along accompanied by Mr. Dockett, singing Hallelujah, and that was stirring. That was fantastic. The youngest contestant today, but came out here and nailed Titanium, Breezy Joyner. And then there was Jack Kelly. All right. Before I get tangled up and fall down here. Thank you for everybody. Thank you, Beta Club. Thank you, Mr. McCallan and everyone. This is always a success. And all the fans out there and watching this. It's been a great day to be a Laker. No. Can I pretend like I'm opening it up? Now what you said makes sense to me. I just thought it was inside. I'm looking at the winner right here. I just want to double check. You know, it was a few years ago when that dude did the Miss America Universe thing. I'm not going to do that. The person that I say really, truly, legit has won this. And $50, which is always nice. Anticipate this, everybody, for just a second. I'm trying to build it. All right. This year's 2017 Calloway Idol winner is... T.J. Manus! Give it up! I don't have the money to give it. Come here.
Go, T.J.!
Hey, everybody, give it up for TJ. could have been chosen, but TJ, fantastic job. Congratulations. All right. I don't know. Any announcements or anything? We've got 5 minutes. Reese Burkeen, come here. No, I'm just kidding. Don't come here. What?